district. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here in this skiff and take you back to the dreadful whale after you finish.
Hello, Emily. Stilton's home is just beyond here.
This is the Duke of Sarkar. I'm told that people are complaining.
The Vice Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over.
This stalemate with the Howlers must be resolved. If we eliminate there's no to the influence we'll exert over Kanakla, over all of Sarkaros.
A dozen overseers have doubled to bring Paolo down. Fatal injuries, and somehow he comes back the next day to fight a girl.
I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think?
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not.